I am Enric Duran. I have been involved in alternative economy and building cooperative ecosystems since more than 12 years ago. And currently, since 3 years ago, I founded FireCop, that is a global cooperative ecosystem to support local and regional communities to make a transition to a post-capitalist society. And also recently, I also co-founded Bank of the Commons, that focus in the same alternative economy transition in the part of banking and payment services and alternative currencies. Well, I heard already more than 1 year ago about the school open source through contacts, for example, from the Peer-to-Peer Foundation. And then as more recently, I found one of the founders of the school on Santa Cancela, the festival that was on the same table, he invited me to come. It combined well with my agenda, so I thought that it's a good opportunity to meet and know really how it works and how we can be connected. No? Also, I'm working, trying to make networking and connection with local communities around the world. I think that it was an opportunity for me. Well, I am learning about the economic challenge of the school open source, and also the proposals to introduce a credit system inside the school for facilitating the participation of the people at different levels, from volunteers to other way to manage the opportunities of work, and also the challenges related to the sustainability at the long term of the school. So, as my experience in self-managed structures, it's for a long time ago and have a lot of connections and contact with resources in this sense, I think that it can be useful. Yeah, for sure, the open knowledge is an important element for fighting the poverty and create a more fair society. And in that sense, local examples, local practices like the school open source are very important. It's very important that they also connect with different kinds of initiatives of this level in Europe and different parts of the world. And they help each other to be more strong, more open, and more accessible for everyone. So, in this way, if this is happening and their capacity to introduce more and more people to the knowledge, for example, that I are trained here, it can be an important tool. Yes, well, I am happy to have been a little bit here. I invite all the community to be connected with alternative economic initiatives like FireCop at the international level, but also at the Italian level. And I think that it's very important to understand that the transformation cannot happen only in one side, like open knowledge or education, but change at economical, education, political, ecological level, they are all interconnected. So it's important to be transversal and have an open vision and ambitious to not only focus on one topic, but interconnect with many of these topics.